So now we have an opportunity monetarily to influence the society. How would you like to see the society grow, say, over the next 10 to 15 years while we're still active in the society?
I think that that's a great question. And it just so happens now I'm on the membership committee, and we talk about this a lot. And I think that all organizations are becoming more global. So one of the things that I've brought up, and I think a lot of people in the committee agree with, is that we have to reach out to other electrophysiologists who are not in the United States. We have to reach out to South America, to Europe, to Asia, and try to get more people involved internationally so that it's truly a global society. We have members, I think, now from 70 countries, but I think we're seeing more and more international applicants for membership, and I think that's a great thing.
And more young people interested in membership.
Yeah, and that's why it's a growing family, which is, it's nice. Yeah. It's still small enough so that people know each other, but it's getting large enough now to where we have an impact.